I've got Blue Vivo Go, and let me show you how to add a fingerprint on the following device. So at first, let's open list of all applications, then find and select the settings. Now locate and open security and location, and go to fingerprint. Now confirm that you would like to unlock your device with fingerprint by tapping on next, but at first you have to pick some backup for your fingerprint, so it can be either pattern, pin code or the password. Just pick whichever you would like to apply, in my case it will be pattern, and click on this option. Tap on yes then, and now just enter the pattern that you would like to have, so in my case it will be L letter. Draw it one more time for confirmation. And now decide if you would like to see all notification content once your device is locked, if you would like to hide sensitive ones, or if you want to see them at all, and this is what I will choose, and then click on done. So now you just have to touch the sensor. So to do it, you have to turn your device around. Here you've got the sensor, and just tap it here. Now I will show you the progress right here. Just keep tapping on the sensor, lift your finger, and then put it one more time to add some different parts of your fingerprint. And that's it. As you can see, your fingerprint has been added. Just click on done, and from now on you will be able to unlock your device with this fingerprint only. Just touch it on the sensor, and as you can see, it has been unlocked. And if you will borrow your phone, then the person that would like to use it would be able to unlock it with this backup pattern. So that would be all, so you can add fingerprint to your Vivo Go. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.